Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Triton Talk. My name is Lila Forsmane, and today I am joined by my teammate from the men's golf team, Mike Bouchard, or as we like to call him, Tank. So I refer to him as Tank. Hey, Tank.
How are you?
How are you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
I'm great. So, Tank, I'm told that you're quite the athlete yourself. You don't just play golf, you also play hockey. So you played hockey in high school, and can you tell me how you got into hockey and more about your playing career?
Yeah, so I've grown up all around hockey throughout the town. A lot of the kids played it, and I just thought it was cool. I watched it on TV. My favorite team was actually the Tampa Bay Lightning, so
nice.
It kind of got me into it. And then I played throughout high school, and I thought I wanted to go to college for that, but things changed in high school, and I fell in love with golf. So it quickly turned.
Yeah, and does anything from like your hockey game translate into golf at all?
I think the biggest thing for that is the fact that hockey was in the winter time, and it always kept me in shape. So I feel like in the springtime I came out and I was ready to play. Even after long layoffs, I felt like I was always ready to kind of get back into it and enjoy the summer.
Oh, nice. And do you adopt like the hockey swing at all, or is that not?
A little bit, not too much.
Okay. So I'm told that you have kind of altered your way of playing golf. You like to use physics similar to Bryson DeChambeau on the PGA Tour. Can you talk more about this style of play and why you decided to use this approach?
Yeah, it's kind of a unique style of play, using these equations and these different little things that are gonna mentally kind of settle me down out there. And it makes it so I don't have to think as much. You just do these simple things. And the main thing I do is have a routine. So it gets me ready for every shot. Go through every checklist and kind of just make sure that I'm ready to hit the shots, the different types of shots. And just basically make myself ready for the round.
Nice. And do you hit bombs?
I do hit bombs, yeah.
Hit bombs, because yeah. Bryson hits bombs. That's awesome. So how has this style kind of worked for you so far? I mean, any wins?
Well, we haven't started our season yet, but I think it's a work in progress. I'm continuing to get better. The team's continuing to get better. And I think that's all we can really ask for right now.
That's very true. Yeah, and finally, we ask this for everyone, but what is your favorite part about Eckerd?
I would say my favorite part about Eckerd is the atmosphere. It's always positive and like uplifting. You can do so many different things here, just to kind of get your mind off of maybe the stresses in life. And I think it's really cool how everybody kind of just comes together and does everything together.
Yeah, well, thank you so much, Mike,
thank
or Tank, for joining me.
Yeah.
And thank you guys for tuning in for this episode of Triton Talk, and I'll see you next time. Bye.